What's up, everybody? Dante Crisis back with Mass Effect 2. Sorry, I just had to think about that. Plus, my lip ring was on the inside of my mouth. Alright, regardless, we did say we're gonna go get Samara, so getting Samara we shall. Because she won the coin flip between her and Thane. Which is funny because you need to get to them the same way. Before we go, I want to show you something real quick. By the way, I'm sure you've noticed the box I live in has actually gotten a bit smaller. Just so I could show a bit more on screen, but not only that, I needed to reorientate the camera, so.
Vax will never notice a few missing pieces. No, I can't get in. Because it's a crime scene. It's all locked down. Eclipse mercs, some Justicar, I don't know.
Ooh, that sounds like something I can do while I'm there.
Friends, I have never called you that.
No, but you're thinking about it. You think it was easy for...
You know Irinya won't even talk to them.
Alright, what's up?
Can I help you with something?
I'm looking for an Asari warrior named Samara.
Wait, why? Do you have a problem, or... Did she kill somebody already?
I love how that's the first fucking thing.
Relax. I just need to speak with her.
Good. Samara's the first Justicar I've seen on Ilium. If I'm lucky, things will stay peaceful. She went to the commercial spaceport a few hours ago. If you want to get there, the pedestal on that balcony will summon a cab. Just be polite when you meet her. Justicars embody our highest laws, and they usually stay in Asari space. She's not used to dealing with aliens.
Is Samara really that dangerous?
Oh, yeah.
If you follow the laws, you've got nothing to fear. And a Justicar would die without hesitation to protect the innocent. But their code orders them to stop lawbreakers, with lethal force in most cases. And everyone skirts the law somehow on Ilium. If someone tried to bribe her, she'd be obliged to gun them down as a matter of honor. I'm hoping to avoid that.
Jesus Christ. Yeah, that kind of extreme...
Why are you worried about other species coming into contact with her?
If a Justicar kills an Asari, none of us questions it. But if she killed a human, do you think the Alliance would understand her actions and respect her authority? You can't even figure out your own religions. It's a big diplomatic incident just waiting to happen.
But even your religion is a lie.
Tell me about the Justicars.
They're a monastic order. They've given up their families and possessions to follow their code. Most of them are on some lifelong mission, but they'll always stop to deal with any injustice they encounter, which can be a problem. In some ways, they're a lot like the Spectres, undertaking personal missions.
Spectres are authorized by the Council. Who do Justicars represent?
What? That's like, I don't know, a good human metaphor. They represent their code, our code. It's closer to a religious group than a legal branch. No law-abiding Asari would question a Justicar's orders.
Then why didn't you just say that?
Becomes a Justicar for personal gain, and they die before breaking their oaths.
All right, I'm off. Why didn't you just say it's more of a religious sect? Because like all of the Justicar's laws are pretty much adaptations of their religion. Which again, I'd like to state, their religion is a pack of lies. Okay, now though this is going to be slightly more difficult. We're gonna go where I took Miranda last time. I said Morden. I said Morden for shits and giggles. Cause I haven't used Morden yet. Well, I've used Morden, but not that much. Jesus. Alright, genius or savant? Savant. It's easier to go with the savant. Anyway. More than you being up. That's perfectly fine. Tally. All looks good.
Where do you think you're going?
I'm taking my goods to Omega, Detective.
Oh, you know he's a criminal already.
Not until I solve this murder.
I had nothing to do with that. It was those mercenary thugs you can't seem to get rid of.
The victim was your business partner, and I'm not ruling you out. I'll let you know when you can leave.
What about that Justicar that just showed up? Everyone says she might go crazy and start killing. I need to leave.
She'll only kill the unjust, so I'm sure you have nothing to worry about, Pitney Four. Find me in the station if you need me.
What a strange group. That sounds like the beginning of a joke. A human, Aquarian, and a Salarian. Then again, no matter who you choose, it's kind of a joke. Now you could make a joke out of any of that. A human, a Krogan, and Aquarian, for example.
What do you want? I've already got mercs wanting to kill me like they did my partner. I don't need any more trouble. As if that weren't enough, some Asari Justicar showed up this morning. All the natives are scared of her. I've got to get off this world.
Tell me how to find the Justicar.
She's in the alley where my business partner was murdered.
Oh, great.
A detective sealed the area, so you'll have to talk with her if you want to go there.
All right, let's get some details.
Why do you think it was mercenaries?
Dakni Kerr was cutting through a back alley last night when someone killed him with a shotgun.
Very specific.
I saw his body this morning. They'd used modded rounds. That means Eclipse mercs.
Yeah, we already know about Eclipse.
Why would these mercs kill him? And why do you think they're coming after you too?
I have no idea. We're innocent merchants.
Yavolus.
They killed him, so they must be after me too. I have to work the angles and get out of here.
You don't seem too broken up about your partner's death.
Dakni Kerr knew the risks when he took to spacing. Right now, my worry is me. It's unhealthy to be a Volus in the Nosastra spaceport right now. Especially a Volus named Pitney Four.
I should go.
Oh, don't worry, we'll be back for his little round ass. What up?
Cops don't admit it, but the Eclipse sisters run this area.
Yeah. Funny thing is, let's see what they say after I murder all of them.
I wanted to be a Justicar when I was young. Every Asari does, I guess. I don't trust that Volus. There's something about him.
No, it might be just my racial profiling, but he's a Volus. That's all I really need to know. I need that. What's up, officer?
Nice guns. Try not to use them in my district.
No promises.
What can I do for you?
I'm looking for an Asari warrior named Samara.
If you've got a score to settle with Samara, take it somewhere else. I've got more than enough trouble here already.
I need to recruit Samara for my mission. Then we'll be on our way.
Justicars usually work alone. But they are drawn to impossible causes.
Self-correcting policy. Fortunate in our case, of course.
If you're getting her out of my district, I'll get you to her ASAP.
Smart ass.
She's at the crime scene.
You're letting her into a sealed crime scene?
I'm a cop. I'll work with the Justicar all I can. Besides, she's been looking at crime scenes longer than our two lifespans combined. She knows how to handle herself.
Fair enough.
You're awfully anxious to get Samara
That's a long time.
Out of your district.
My bosses want me to detain her. They're worried she'll cause some kind of cross-species incident. But her Justicar code won't let her be taken into custody. If I try it, she'll have to kill me. I have no interest in dying, so if you lure her away with some big noble cause before I have to carry out my orders, I'm thrilled to help you.
All of this.
Your superiors are sending you to certain death for no good reason. You have a right to disobey.
Let's remember that next time Shepard sets us up against impossible odds.
Twice a day, on average.
Dicks. Cheers.
Most of the time, I'm not being stupid about it.
Lies.
I can't say the same for Anaya's superiors.
What's a lies?
I'm a cop and I know my duty. I've been ordered to detain her, and I will. Unless I can get her to leave my district first.
Alright.
How do I get to the crime scene?
Well, let's find her.
It's around the corner. Go outside, take a left. Look for the police line. I'll send word to let you in. Be careful. The local Eclipse mercs have been all over those back alleys lately.
Let's see what we can learn about from her.
You mentioned a crime scene?
A Volus merchant was murdered. It was a professional hit, so we're not dealing with junkies looking for a score. I'm thinking the local Eclipse mercenary band. Can't prove it, but if the Volus was dirty too, maybe it's just a deal gone bad.
I can work that angle.
What do I need to know about these mercenaries?
Eclipse mercs are professional killers.
Yeah, yeah.
They control some back alleys around.
Yeah, we know about that.
What can you tell me about Justicar?
Always good to hear different tiles. Humans might call different warrior monks. Perspectives.
They live by a complex code that compels them to punish the wicked and protect the pure. They've been a part of Asari culture for millennia. I read adventure stories about Justicars when I was a child.
What do you think of Samara herself?
She's been a Justicar longer than three of your lifespans. Whoever she was before she swore that oath, that person is dead.
People seem nervous about Samara's presence.
Oh, you'll wonder why.
Sorry, admire Justicars.
You won't wonder why.
But we also know that they kill without mercy when they find corruption. And Justicars never leave Asari space. Why is she here? I doubt it's to investigate the murder of some corrupt Volas.
I have to go.
Good luck.
Yes.
We'd better find Samara before the detective goes after her.
Yeah, that'd be a good idea. Let's go. Yeah, you'll learn about we learn about Samara and her plight, and honestly, it's kind of tragic. Like that's one of those tragic ones. Sorry, I was just moving my keyboard across.
Anaya told us to let you through. Watch yourself. There's merc activity back here.
All right, cool. I can deal with them. By the way, shipping details. Thax. Let's upload that message. That's a confirmation on that message. I need the credits. I'm not exactly poor, but my god, I'm not exactly swimming in cash. Fuck. Yeah. Okay, first of all, combat on that. Second, incinerate on that. Third of all, slam that motherfucker. Alright, roll a shockwave. Scatter the motherfuckers like dominoes. Mother. Oh, you motherfucker. Fuck you then. Goddamn camera angle. And that's that situation dealt with. See, I can defuse any situation with quite a few hundred rounds. It's actually quite hilarious. Though, as far as defusing a situation, this bitch has me beat. Like, holy shit.
Those were my best troops.
Tell me what I need to know, and I will be gone from here. Where did you send her?
I can't see why.
She would hurt me in ways you can't imagine.
Mm-hmm. The name of the ship. Your life hangs on the answer, Lieutenant.
You can kill me, but one of us will take you down, Justicar.
I can't seem to put my finger on the reason. On the reason why she is a popular character. It just boobies my mind. I mean, boggles my mind.
What was the name of the ship she left on?
Go to hell.
Find peace in the embrace of the goddess.
With a fucking heel as well.
My name is Samara, a servant of the Justicar Code. My quarrel is with these Eclipse Sisters, but I see three well-armed people before me. Are we friend or foe?
The only thing that bugs me about Samara is if you look at her, her eyes are so bug-eye wide, it looks like she's surprised all the time.
I'm Commander Shepard, and I need your help with a critical mission, Samara.
You honor me, but I am in the middle of an investigation.
I'm going up against suicidal odds, and I need the best. That's you.
I sense the truth in what you say, and it humbles me. But I seek an incredibly dangerous fugitive. I cornered her here, but the Eclipse Sisters smuggled her off-world. I must find the name of the ship she left on before the trail goes cold.
I wish you were willing to go with the human, Justicar. I've been ordered to take you into custody if you won't leave.
You risk a great deal by following your orders, Detective. Fortunately, I will not have to resist.
Thank God.
The code obligates me to cooperate with you for one day. After that, I must return to my investigation.
I won't be able to release you that soon.
You won't be able to stop me.
The human is lost. Well, I understand that.
There must be some way we can all get what we need.
I see a way. While I am in custody, you find the name of that ship. Do that, and I will join you. Then the code will be satisfied.
Oh, we'll learn about... fuck it.
Can you tell me more about Justicars?
We are individuals who have forsworn family, children, and worldly possessions aside from some weapons and armor. We travel Asari's...
You call that armor?
...as defined by the ancient code we have each memorized.
Ilium may be dominated by Asari, but it isn't in Asari's space.
My quarry fled to this place. I am sworn to hunt her down, and I will follow anywhere she goes. It is rare for a Justicar to leave Asari's space, but I must follow my oath. If I suffer for it, I will accept that.
Fair enough.
A moment ago, you refused to give up your investigation, but now you'll swear to follow me?
If I stay, I will be compelled to kill many innocents to escape incarceration.
Like me.
I may be killed, and my quarry would be free to continue murdering. If I come with you and survive your mission, I can resume my investigation. To do that, I need the ship's name to track her to her next hiding place. It is a simple choice.
Logical calculation. Slim odds, but possible. Better than impossible.
That's true.
This Justicar code seems quite strict.
Oh, no shit.
So do you, but this is my oath.
Also really hypocritical.
Fast and simple. That does not make it the right path.
Do you have any leads?
The Volus merchant Pitney IV is tied to this. Eclipse mercs are preparing to kill him. Get the truth out of him. He may know a way into the Eclipse base.
Well, I've got to get back to my station. And I guess I've got to take you with me.
Thank you, Shepard.
Again, it's what I do. Helping people fucking fix their own problems. While putting mine on the back burner. Alright, you little rhyme bastard. Time for round two.
Hello again, Earth Clan. Did you speak to the detective?
Why are the mercs after you?
I know nothing about any mercenaries, Earth Clan. I'm merely an innocent merchant trying to make his way in life.
The Eclipse are out for your blood. I need your help to break into their base. Shouldn't we work together?
Yes, you're right, Earth Clan. I'm desperate. I've got angry mercs after me, and now this Asari Justicar. Let's talk. I smuggled a chemical onto Ilium that boosts biotic powers in combat. It also is toxic.
Yeah, I thought you'd forget. I've
forgotten to mention that to the Eclipse. So they are perturbed and want to kill me.
You know what? You fucking deserve it.
It sounds like you're a swindler and your actions finally caught up with you.
True and true. But I haven't survived as a merchant this long without being able to tell when there's a deal in the making. You want something.
Yeah, no shit, everybody wants something, but what I want, you can't fucking give me.
The Eclipse recently smuggled someone off-world. I need the name of the ship she left on.
I don't know about their people smuggling operations.
See?
They must keep records in their base.
Who the fuck keeps records of that shit?
I do have a pass card they issued me to bring my goods in. Well, I had to return that one, but I happened to make a copy.
That gets the message across.
Take it. But be careful. Each Eclipse sister commits a murder to earn her uniform. They are all dangerous.
Uh-huh. Don't worry, we'll be back with that little ram bastard for round three. Well, now it's time to go into suicide. You know what? It's just everything Shepard does is suicidal odds, isn't it? I can see it. And in even 5 seconds in here and we already got shit trying to kill us. I mean, it did a shitty job, but... No, you don't. Oh, wow. they must have been getting me from the side. See, like I say, this is one of the reasons why I'm glad Charge gets upgraded. I mean, it really does seem like it does shit in this game, but...
Sleep mode ended. We're gathering power.
Making contact.
Firing. Weakening. Their integrity.
You're dead.
Shepard, am I now? Alright then, I better back the fuck up, because I'm being saturated with that shit.
Shield failed. I'll tear you apart.
Alright, shit. Stunned her long enough. Oh no, you fuck, you bitch. Time to float, bitch. Anyway. Blue ass, bitch. I love Shockwave. Shockwave can be so much fun. Right, second shotgun right here, unfortunately, and this is one of the annoying things, even if you pick it up mid-mission, which, you've already seen it, what do I need to explain? You've already seen it, because he did it with the particle cannon, but when you pick up, I'll explain it again for the hearing impaired. If you pick up a weapon mid-game, mid-mission, it will put that weapon on your person. Yoink. Yeah, this bitch. This is one of those, you know what, this is one of those situations where knowledge is a curse. Not only that, but Shepard knows. Shepard knows for a fact that an Eclipse sister or an Eclipse mercenary kills to earn the uniform. What the fuck is this bitch wearing?
Wait, stop!
An Eclipse uniform.
I didn't fire my weapon once. I pretended to because the other Eclipse sisters were watching, but I didn't really shoot. I'm not one of them. I'm new. I thought being Elnora the mercenary would be cool, but I didn't know what they were really like.
Oh, speaking of which, look how fucking huge that thing is in her hands. That's a goddamn rifle, not an SMG.
Do here that you don't like, Elnora?
I thought we'd be flying around the galaxy shooting up bad guys and stuff, right? But no. They just sell red sand and illegal weapons tech. They even smuggled an Ardat Yakshi off-world.
What does Ardat Yakshi mean?
It's an ancient Asari word for something that I thought was just a superstition until now. It means demon of the night winds. I didn't think they were real, but the boss said this scary lady was one.
Yeah, I don't know. She's quite interesting.
What ship did they use for the smuggling?
Wow, I have no idea. It was a few days ago, and like I said, I'm new. They didn't tell me anything.
Man, I should shoot your ass right now for being such a fucking liar.
Get out of here, Elnora. If you so much as jaywalk, I will find you.
Yes, ma'am. Okay, I'm going. Thank you.
Yeah, we should have followed up on that. We should have followed up on that threat.
This.
Biotics! Awesome. So that means we've got two biotic upgrades waiting for us. Alright. Yeah, the reason I'm using this as well and saving my shotgun is because of a gunship coming up later.
They've seen us.
You know, fuck you. Well done, Warden.
Weakening their integrity. I've got no shield.
My motherfuckers. Fuck it. Damn it! Man, fuck you! I can't wait till I get my assault rifle. I'm absolutely certain you will. Alright, we done? Of course not. Fuck, move. At least that shakes her. Alright, we're done. Medical supplies. No free cash. Okay. Come on. That's what I say. Either I'm tired or this thing's dicking me around. Alright, the truth will be revealed very soon. Oh yeah, there's Sally's hack. Nice. Speaking of Sally's hack, got some mercenary, sisterhood initiate. No. Wait. Fly. There we go. Got her. Tally. There we go. Like I said, Tally's shit comes real in handy a lot. Downside. They still will turn back hostile. Can't make it a permanent thing. Man, look at me. I'm so all powerful, I'm fucking glowing. Or maybe that's the drugs. Who knows? Alright. I'm just worried about when that gunship's coming. Nope. Mother, I will kill your ass. Yeah, like that's gonna do much damage against a drone. I love Tally's drone though. It's fucking adorable. All right. I'm gonna fucking do needle damage at that thing for the length I've got. Well, it's just ended. Yeah, because that thing's coming back. I'm sure you pretty much guessed that already. And it's more of a pain in the ass than Torx. Okay, you.
Retargeting.
Hacked.
Trouble to the left.
Well, trouble in front. Yeah, that was only a matter of time.
Combat drone ready. I'll take them.
Oh, thank you for coming into power range. No, you don't. Get over here. I need you closer. Good one, Morden. That's just that one. That rocketeer is just showing her ass. Will you? Ooh, set her ass on fire there, Morden. That's morbid as shit. Nice one, though. That's well played. Well played, sir. Oh no, you! But light her ass on fire now. I need. What the fuck am I? Bitch, I weren't even near you. Maybe if you got out my fucking way, I'd stop shooting you. Oh god, I can't. Dead. See, was it that difficult, ladies and germs? Right, and here it is. And boom.
Well, it's official. Little baby Elnora is finally a full-fledged Eclipse merc. I earned my uniform last night when I killed that ridiculous Volus. A close exploding rounds. Blew the little bastard's suit wide open. I can't wait to see some real action. Next time I go home, my friends are going to be so jealous.
Elnora was the killer. Shouldn't have released her.
Detective Anaya would be interested in this.
And again, like I said, we knew that only Eclipse sisters were the uniform when they kill, so Shepard should have immediately put two and two together. Like, hey, wait, this bitch is wearing an Eclipse uniform, so, oh fuck. Yeah, speaking of bitches, you're mine. Well, your tallies, technically. This one fell in a whole new, different way. Cool. That's cool. Anyway. I'm gonna need this. I'm gonna need flame rounds. I'm gonna need a fucking prayer.
Gunship above.
And fuck this motherfucker for all I care. Stay fucking down. Fuck. Well, I'm fucking sick of you already. Fuck off. I fucking hate gunships. They are spectacularly annoying. Now, well, the ammo I've just wasted on that crap. Thank God I left this heavy kit over here. I specifically left it here so that when I was done, I could just grab it and boom, full ammo. Full, full, and obviously the shotgun's full, you saw that. Oh, a medkit, so extra 100 credits. We're about to find out another truth. Well, honestly, even a blind man could see this is the fucking truth. Wait, alright. Fucking blind man could see this. Where is it? There it is.
This looks like a shipping manifest. It shows that Pitney 4 sold 2,000 units of Minigen X3 to the Eclipse, along with 600 units of Red Sand.
Not what Samara seeks, but proof that the Volus is a criminal.
I imagine Detective Elias would be...
No! No! He can't be a criminal! He's just too innocent! Seriously. It's fucking obvious. Jesus Christ. It's as obvious that he's a criminal as it is that I am not funny. This motherfucker, on the other hand. What's up?
I am a biotic god. I think things, and they happen. Fear me, lesser creatures, for I am biotics made flesh.
You need help.
I love how pitiful she made that sound.
Yes, the Asari injecting so many drugs into me was terrifying. But then I began to smell my greatness.
I love it.
They may laugh when I fall over, but they don't know what I know in my head. That I know that I am amazingly powerful. Fear me!
I love Grunt's reaction to it because it does seem like he does shake his head a lot.
Are you part of Pitney Force Trade Group?
When I was mortal, I worked for Pitney. Poor soul is probably terrified that I have not returned.
He hasn't reported your disappearance. Probably so his departure won't get delayed.
Pitney picks money over friends. Unsurprising.
See, even Warden gets it.
I will wreak a just revenge upon his people. But first, the leader of these mercenaries is in the next room.
Oh, really?
I shall toss Wasaya about like a rag doll.
Shepard, he can barely talk, much less fight.
I will tear her apart. My biotics are unstoppable.
Go take a nap.
Wasaya will tear you apart. Take a nap. You'll feel better.
Are you mad? I'm unstoppable. Feasting on her biotic rich.
Yeah, all right. I love that.
Great wind. Biotic god. I'm...
What did we do to him?
What was I saying?
Did we just push him over?
I'm tired. You may be right.
Oh, I may be right.
Yes, well, I'm tired. I'll nap. Destroy the universe later.
Nicely done, Shepard.
What can I say? What can I say? I didn't want to see him get blown apart. Because honestly, he's kind of... You know what? I will say this. That is the one renegade option where if you choose it... Like, there's two renegade options. There's this one and then that I've done willingly just for fun. But it's always disappointing. The other one is later. And I'm sure everybody can agree it's probably the best renegade option ever. Man, this bitch is markings glow.
Everything's gone to hell since we smuggled that filthy creature off-world. First a Justicar shows up. Now you.
What can I say? I'm a walking apocalypse.
At least I can take pleasure in turning your head into a pulpy mass!
Now. You know what, you're the one bitch I've never lost to. Because you're kind of prophetically easier. Yeah, that's like one of the biggest problems with Mass Effect. A lot of the mini-bosses are prophetic. The bosses, on the other hand, are ridiculous. Saren in Mass Effect 1 on Insanity is fucking hard. The Human Reaper on Insanity, a fucking pain. No, you don't. Oh, I think that's what Saya did. So much for a pulpy mess. See, and hold on. I'd like to reiterate something as far as the Human Reaper at the end of this. Probably. Spoiler alert, Human Reaper. What makes that difficult is not because of the actual enemy itself. The enemy itself is actually ridiculously easy. The hard part is the shit that goes on around him. Like, A, mooks just coming down at you, collecting mooks. Second, ammo. Holy shit, you're gonna run out of ammo quick in that fight. Second of all, I've used all of the heavy weapons that you'd expect them to help in a fucking fight, but they don't seem to do dick in that fight. Like, the only one I could imagine helping is the particle beam, but that's because it's got a longer distance. Alright.
That must be the ship Samara was looking for.
And look at me glow.
Back now or look around
first. Yeah, fuck it, let's go.
Let's give her the name and keep moving.
Nothing else to pick up here anywhere. You know what? Here's the thing. I'm not going to talk to Pitney Ford because it's going to boil down to this. Please don't rat on me! Please! And basically, Shepard's saying, no, fuck you. And just walks right in. So, yeah, I'm saving us some time there.
If you have something that'll encourage the Justicar to leave, show it to
me. Yeah. I'm giving it.
The name of the ship. Your fugitive left here 2 days ago on the AML Demeter.
Shepard, you impress me. You fulfilled your part of the bargain, and I will fulfill mine.
You know, a lot of people are upset you can't romance Samara, and it left them with blue balls.
I am ready to leave immediately.
Oh, Jesus Christ, I just realized what I said, blue balls, yeah, okay.
It has been an honor having you in my station. And it's nice you didn't kill me, too.
The Eclipse smuggled an Ardat Yakshi off-world. She's who you're really after, isn't she?
You continue to impress. Yes, I was here tracking the Ardat Yakshi. She is a dangerous criminal, and I will bring her to justice. After your mission is complete, of course.
Yeah.
The Normandy is docked near the main trading floor. I'll see you aboard.
I must be sworn to your service so that I am never forced to choose between your orders and the code.
Which is funny, because she even says, if you make me do that, those eyes are weird.
By the code, I will serve you, Shepard. Your choices are my choices. Your morals are my morals. Your wishes are my code.
And if you make me break the code, I will break you after we're done. Essentially.
I never thought I'd see a Justicar swear an oath like that.
If you make me do anything extremely dishonorable, I may need to kill you when I'm released from my oath.
See?
I can see that this is a very important act, Samara. Thank you.
Truly, the life of a Justicar can get lonely. I admit I am looking forward to serving with a company of honorable heroes. Shall we return to your ship?
Honorable heroes. Hold up.
I need to speak to the detective.
Thanks for getting Samara out of my district. I can tell my granddaughters about meeting a Justicar. And you've just upped my chances of living long enough to have grandkids.
What can I say?
I have proof that Eclipse killed the Volus merchant.
Yep.
Let's see what you got there.
Unfortunately, the bitch got away. Because gunning her down isn't actually that that justifying.
It would be inadmissible.
I vouch for Shepard and any evidence she brings forward.
Cool.
I accept the judgment of the Justicar. Thanks, Shepard. I wasn't sure about trusting a stranger, and a human at that.
Oh, shut up, you racist.
But you came through. It's a shame this Elnora escaped. But I'll get her. At least you put her on the run. Okay, enough with all the congratulations. I've still got a spiraling crime rate.
Yeah, well, I've got someone else for you.
I have proof that Pitney 4 smuggled in red sand and illegal weapons tech.
I'll send in some officers to arrest him and his cohorts. This is a big help, Shepard. I can't do much to thank you, but we do have a small discretionary bounty fund. Take this.
Alright. Later. Have a good one. There we go. How many credits did I get for that? You actually get quite a bit of credits. No, that's if you go for everything, though. I tend to. So my god, I guess I got goddamn fucking OCD when it comes to that shit. Especially with this game.
Welcome to the Normandy, Samara. We've studied your profile extensively. With your skills, I think you'll be an excellent addition to our team.
Thank you. From an organization such as yours, that is high praise indeed.
I've seen Samara's biotic powers at work. They're substantial.
Put mine to shame.
I don't know what we're going to find when we hit the collectors.
I will be prepared for whatever we encounter.
Where shall we put you?
A room that looks out on the great empty void would be most comforting.
Put her in the observation room on deck 3.
Thank you. I must meditate on the day's events.
Later, boring man. Alright, well, we got biotic upgrades, as you can see, so we're going to go and get those. Oh, yeah, I bought some stuff. Oh, yeah, we haven't been to the ship since I bought some stuff, so I'm actually going to have quite a bit. Oh, no, I'd be in armor, wouldn't it? You know, I'm sick. I can't. It's annoying that Enter does not do it. Right, it cooled down. Again, this is all element zero. I have all of the element zero in the galaxy at my disposal. So that shit is of no consequence to me. Yeah. As far as everything else, it does seem like I might need armor piercing. Wait, hold up. Yeah, I know, I'm going to save that stuff. Because, like I said, I'll be getting an assault rifle, and then pretty much after that, assault rifle will become my main. But as for now, we're going to end it for this part. So, thanks for watching, everybody. I'm Dante Crisis. Signing off, and I'll see you next time.